you deserve a standing ovation, don't they? Yeah. A standing ovation. Not very often in your life you get a standing ovation. Thank you, dancers. Great, great, great job. Hey, before we segue into our cha-cha, we're going to go off script a little bit. I know if you're looking at your programs, you are not going to sit in your program. This was not planned, but I can have Barb Sondra actually join me out here on the